Arizona Department of Health Services has released the latest numbers on the coronavirus here in Arizona. Today, there are 994 new cases of COVID-19, with an additional 5 deaths being reported. Now, that brings the total number of Arizona COVID cases since the start of the pandemic to nearly 235,000.